Hello friends, and this is Ajay. Now I will explain the red and blue marbles puzzle. The question is, you have given two jars and 50 red marbles and 50 blue marbles. You need to place all the marbles into the jars such that when you pick a marble from any jar, then the chance of getting the red marble should be high. And the condition is, you have to arrange all the marbles as you like, but each marble must be in one of the jars. How this can be done? The logic is simple. Suppose if you divide equally 50 red marbles in one jar and blue in another jar, then the probability of getting red one is 1 by 2. This 1 by 2 is for picking the jar. So when you pick the red jar, definitely you will get red one. So that is, the probability of getting red one is 1 by 2. And suppose if you make 49 in one jar and 1 red plus 50 blue in another jar, then the probability of getting red one is, that is 1 by 2 for picking the red jar. And suppose if we pick the blue jar, that is 50 marbles plus 1 red, then the probability is half plus half into 1 by 51. That is, 1 red ball will be there in the blue jar, so 1 by 51. So the sum is equal to 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 into 1 by 51. So in this case, the getting of red one is higher than the previous case. So likewise, if you add all the 49 red marbles into the blue jar, then the probability will be high. That is 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 into 49 by 99. So this is the maximum for getting the red one. So this is the answer. That is, the answer is 79 by 99. Thank you.